Victory over Japan, or VJ Day, signifies Japan's unconditional surrender in 1945, effectively ending World War II. Coming months after the surrender of Nazi Germany in Europe, VJ Day brought an end to the 6 years of hostilities. Japan's surprise attack on Pearl Harbor, Hawaii in 1941 resulted in the US declaring war on Japan. Japan's ally Germany then declared war on the United States, turning the mostly European conflict into World War II, which continued for years before the Allies defeated the Nazis in what is now known as VE Day. On July 26, 1945, shortly after VE Day, the Allies issued the Potsdam Declaration, which offered their terms for a Japanese surrender. The terms promised a peaceful government, according to the freely expressed will of the Japanese people. If Japan refused the declaration, it would face prompt and utter destruction. Tokyo ignored these conditions, and in early August, the United States dropped two nuclear weapons, one on the city of Hiroshima and the other on Nagasaki. Shortly after the bombings, on August 15th, Emperor Hirohito, recognizing the use of a new and most cruel bomb, announced the surrender, stating, "Should we continue to fight, it would not only result in the ultimate collapse and obliteration of the Japanese nation, but would also lead to the extinction of human civilization." Representatives of the Allies and Imperial Japan met aboard the battleship the USS Missouri in Tokyo Bay to sign the surrender documents on September 2nd, 1945, which is recognized as VJ Day in the United States.